Our final inductee excelled in two sports at UVM, serving as a captain in both. She was the only woman in the country playing Division I men's golf and was one of the team's top players for 4 years. At the 2002 AmeriKeys Championships, she finished 10th overall and was named All-Conference, as she helped lead Vermont to its best-ever finish in AmeriKeys with a third-place showing. In basketball, she started every single game of her career, 122 straight, and finished as the all-time leader in games played at UVM. She was named the AmeriKeys Rookie of the Year, a first for Vermont, and earned a spot in the All-Conference First Team as a senior. She led the Catamounts to two conference regular season titles, an America East title, an NCAA Tournament appearance, and an invitation to the WNIT. She also led the Cats to their first ever national postseason wins over Holy Cross and St. Joseph's in the first two rounds of the WNIT. Our final inductee of the night is Libby Smith, who will be introduced by former UVM teammate Carolyn Church and former coach Jen Niebling.
Lib, her intensity, she just had this game face, and you were not going to stop her at that point, whether it be she's going to rip the ball out of your hand, she's going to block it, she's going to box out somebody three times bigger than you, she's going to dive on the floor, she's going to get five offensive rebounds in a row. I mean, her will and just determination, unmatched, unparalleled, inspiring to coach, inspiring, I'm sure, to play with, and just that's why she's champion every level.
Libby played 122 consecutive games and started every single one of them. She was a consummate player from the beginning of the game all the way till the end, from one baseline to the other. She did everything. She did absolutely everything in her power to help her team win, and at all costs. I think she might be the player that left the most skin on the floor during her career, but she also left most of her heart out there too. I think not only the stats, but as well as just Libby's reputation speaks for itself.
I was fortunate, you know, being in Vermont, I got to see her play in high school, and I see her play as a freshman at the Barry Auditorium for Jean Robinson at Essex. And you just could tell right then that she had it. There was no fear, no intimidation, no I'm not ready for this moment. I just think she's got like that it factor. And when you're with somebody on the court that has that, or your team has that, or your teammate has that, to me, everybody can feel that, and that was just her special gift.
Sorry that I couldn't be there to celebrate with you, Libby, but I'm sure that there'll be celebrations in the near future, and I can't wait to see your picture hanging in the University of Vermont Hall of Fame. Athletic Hall of Fame is where you belong, buddy. We don't even get started about the golf stories, but it's been a joy to watch you play there as well. Congratulations, amazing player, so many great memories, and I hope that you're enjoying your day today.